and exhale.
Keep your legs together, chuk chan, thang chan, thang chan, legs together. Put your arms back, hip bow, high thigh sao, finger lock, down thigh, and just stretch your whole body from top to head. And toes up, then relax, thigh soon, relax your hands down. Again, second time. Inhale, high thigh length, the both arms up, finger lock, down thigh, and then just stretch your arms. And thumbs up, exhale, just relax your both arms. One more time, inhale, both arms up, finger lock, down thigh, stretch your arms, and then just stay. One, breathing normal. 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Just relax everyone. Bend your right leg, gapchan 5, and hug your right knee, om chan 5. That's it. Just keep pushing your knee to your chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Relax, gently slow, relax your right leg. Gapchan chai, om chan chai. Bend your left leg and hug your left knee and keep pulling your knee to the chest. For give a very nice stretch to your lower back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then relax, relax your leg. Again, bend your right leg, gapchan 5, hug your right knee, om chan 5. And now up, and just try to touch your right knee. We go with a step by step. 1. Anybody has a neck pain, down go, so you can relax your neck. 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Relax, come back. Relax your leg slowly, slowly. Bend your left leg, gapchan chai, om chan chai, hug your left knee, and then try to touch your left knee, pull it, just pull it, touch it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and now relax. Come back, relax your leg. Now we'll go the third time, lamba, gapchan 5, om chan 5, hug your knee and touch your right knee. And now also chan chai leg, lift your left leg. Left leg just a bit. 1, this is the wind release pose. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then relax, come back, relax your leg, relax, relax, very slowly, normal. Bend your left leg, up to chai, touch your left knee, and now jump high leg, also your right leg up, just stay. 1, it will give you pressure on your abdomen. 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Relax, transform, counter, postural, relax. Now we go the fourth variation. Again, option 5, option 5, bend your right leg, hug your knee. Relax, postural. This time, from the right knee on your left side and look opposite side. Just stay. No need to push yourself, just stay only for a 1 minute for a half. Your body will automatically adjust yourself. From your breathing, inhale and exhale. Keep your toes up. Nirmal, your eyes closed. Just stay. Just feel that movement, how the stretch is going deeply in your spine and in your abdomen. Just few more seconds. Change the leg, another side. Gapchanjai, Omchanjai. And now, drop the left knee on the right side. Look opposite. Good. Your left arm, left shoulder, try to be a bit pushing down. And very normal breathing. Just stay here. Just stay here. Just stay here. No need to push so hard yourself. Slowly the stretch will go more deep inside your spine and your abdomen. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, and now relax. Very nice. Come back. Thanchan, relax straight. Relax. Normal breathing. Just relax. 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 Now continuous. Chan Phai Leg. Your right leg up and high thigh number chan 5. Hold your right leg with your both hands. You can hold your ankle, cannot even hold your calf, cannot even hold your knee. Just take it easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now relax. Chan Phai Swam, relax your right leg. Chan Chai Len, your left leg up. And high thigh Tan Po Chan Chai, hold your left leg. 1, relax your shoulder, twice one. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Relax your leg. Turn chest one. Two, slowly. Now second time, turn high. Chan Phai Leg, right leg up. Hold your right leg. And now everybody just try to be up and then try to touch your right leg. Just come as near you can, but do not force too much. Especially in the morning time, be normal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Relax. Come back. Chan Phai Swam, relax, relax, relax. Now, chanchayin, your left leg up, hold your left leg, and then try to pull your back to your side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and now 10. Relax, relax, slowly, slowly. Ananda class. Ananda, feel happy, feel blessed. And now again, now chan filing, gap chan filing. Right leg up and back right leg. And hold your right foot with your both hands. Maintain kochan and downway. Your ankle and the knee align. And literally try to pull your knee to your armpit side. One, push your knee to armpit side. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Relax. Come back. Relax your leg. Same other side. Left leg. Chanchai lane. Now come chanchai. Bend your left leg. Hold your toe. Good. Koswan. Omkar lane. Push the knee to the armpit side. Put, put. One, two, three, four, five, turn on your comb, seven, eight, nine, and now 10. Okay, so relax your head. Relax, 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 relax. Now, same practice will change. Again, high chin leg, bend your legs, gap high chin, and hold your heel from inside from the both legs. Simply keep pushing the knee up your side. And now, same like a baby hip open, chai, and then five. Just maintain, give the stretch. Give the push to your hip. A very nice relaxing stretch for your hip. Just eyes closed, you can yamma and just enjoy your baby open. Just do to chai, do to fire. This movement will give the stretch to your hip and very nice massage to your lower back. Just continuously. Chai and then five. Chai and then five. Chai and then five. Really? Chai and five. Very nice. Just giving the stretch to the knee. Chai and now five. Good. 4 seconds. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Okay, relax. Hanjan, relax your legs. Turn this one. Move legs down. Relax. 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 Just relax. Just relax. So now we will change our practice. Open your arms, your shoulder level, jang hai tai. Right leg up, chan phai lin. Chan phai lin, right leg up. So here we practice with the breath. Hip out, and then toes are from the right leg on the right side. Chan phai, hip phai. Yes. Inhale, come to the 90, hip out, chan phai lin. And exhale, toes are. Chan phai, just drop on the left side. Now continuous 10 times. Inhale, now up, length, hip out, length. Toes are then five. Inhale, now up. Exhale. exhale, then chai. So see up, chai and fa. Bueno. Inhale, now up, right leg up. Exhale, on the right, now phi. Hit vow, chan phi lane. And thaza on the left side. Hit vow, lane. Thaza, now phi. Hit vow, lane. Thaza, then chai. Few more times, hit vow, lane, thaza, then phi, slowly movement. Hit vow, lane, thaza, then chai, three more times. Hit vow, lane, thaza, then right, phi, pressing the palm and the shoulder. Hit vow, lane, thaza, then chai, and now the last time, hit vow, lane, and thaza, then phi, just stay and control, hold the leg. One, stay here, two, three, four, five, and now six. Come on, hit vow, chan phi, lane, right leg up. And thaza, then chai on the left side. Very good. You try to hold the leg inward, left. Just stay. One, two, three, four, five, and then six. Come back, everybody. Relax, content, relax your hands, normal breathing, relax, just relax. Now the same, another side, your left leg up, chan chai lane, jaan tai, your open arms, shoulder level, inhale, and exhale, roll the left leg on the left side. Hit vow, lean up, and thaza, then phi, on the right side. Inhale, now up, lean. Exhale, roll on the left side slowly. If you do practice slowly, you can connect yourself more with the practice. Hit vow, lean on the 90. And thaza, then phi. Hit vow, lane, inhale up. Exhale, drop on the left side. Inhale, now lane. Exhale, drop on the right side. Few more times, phi. Inhale, now up. Exhale on the left side. Inhale, now up. Exhale on your right side. Inhale, now up. And exhale on the left, just stay. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Enough. Inhale, now up. Exhale, down, down on the opposite side. Just this. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Come back, everybody. Relax. Gap, high chan, and then open chan. Bend your both legs and hug your knee just for the relaxation. Just stay. Normal breathing. One, two, three, four, five, six. up on that 90 degree. From here we go in, hip out, inhale, and exhale from your both legs on the left side. But also turn it a little lift the leg up from the ground. Inhale, come on the 90, jhuk chan legs together, and huzzah, then 5, all right, also turn it. Inhale, come on the 90, slowly go to exhale, row on the left side, little bit less up. Inhale, come on the 90, exhale, then 5, on the right. Inhale, come on the 90, exhale, then jai, strong, strong, strong. Inhale, then up, exhale, then right, little lift the legs up. Inhale, here more than, one more times. Exhale, then jai. Inhale, come on the 90, everybody together. Exhale, then right. And now the last time, inhale, come on the 90, exhale, on the left, and now just stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, come on, inhale, come on the 90, last time, and exhale on the opposite side, just opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, inhale, come on the 90, relax. Low pitch, low pitch. Very good. Relax. Very nice. Just relax. So this was the practice to build up the strength, your core strength. And this is also good for your belly, for your side muscles. Normal breathing. Normal breathing. Hip out. And thumbs up. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale and exhale. Our next practice is the bridge pose. And we'll go few variations in the bridge pose. So we will start in with the very very basic variations. Gapchan and Chan Swan. Bend the legs, your heel to the hip, and Nam Hai Ho Chan. Hold your both ankles together. We'll follow the breath. Inhale, we bow. Then lean, long lean, lift your hip up. And exhale, then down, Bong Swan. Inhale, lift your hip up, push the chest to your head side, and exhale, slowly, Bong Swan. Hip out, then lean, and thumbs up, then Swan. Hip out, lean, Bong Lean, lift your hip up. And pause then swap. Here we'll turn one more time. Hit bow. Now lean, lift your hip up and now just skip. One. Inhale, exhale, continuous. Hip bow, pose up. Here two. Three. Four. Five. And now relax. Come back. Home swan, hip down. Gap hai chan, op hai chan. Bend your legs and hug your knees for relaxation. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Your second time, lung high. Gapchan Chan Swan, heel to the hip. Inhale and exhale, long lane. Lift your hip, everybody. This time, you all put your both hands under your back. Om Hai Hai Sound. Om Hai Hai Sound. And keep the elbow inside. Come in chai, come in five. Yes, elbow just try to be inside. Keep elbow inside. Yes, just stay. Very good. One, two,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10.
Very good. Chup chan, let's together. Go, kai chan, go, kai chan. Thank you, legs and hug your knees. Good. Just relax. Relax. Just relax. Relax. Thang chan chan suan. Relax your legs. Now we'll go to the next, very gentle for your core strength pose. Legs together, chup chan. And put your both arms back, high thighs up. Inhale and exhale. Just gentle in, right leg up, your both arms up and your head up. And only focus on your core. One, normal breathing, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Breathe out and pause and relax. 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 We'll go second time. Inhale and exhale. Now chan chai leg, your left leg up, both arms and your head up. You're completely focused on your core strength. In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, relax. Come back, chan suan, tai suan. Very good. Relax. And now, one more time. High thighs out, arms back. Chup chan, legs together. Inhale and exhale. High chan lane, both legs up together. High thigh lane. Your arms up and your head up. Legs, just only on the 60, just a big leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, relax, come back. Good. Very good. All are the very basic practice, but very effective. Everybody inhale, breathe bow, and exhale, thumbs up. Inhale, and then exhale, thumbs up. Once again, inhale, and then exhale, relax. From here, numbs up, lie down with the chest. Oh, yes, well known with the chest. This. So, now we practice the cobra pose. Put your both palm under your chest. Inhale, breathe out. Slowly lift your chest. Your shoulder, try to be open up, rope up, and then kneeling up, look up. One, breathing normal, you can eyes closed to focus more on your spine and focus more on your breath. Nyarma, tap chum lung and tap chum thaw. 3, 4, 5, and now 6. second time, same practice, cobra pose, bhujangasana, hip bow, inhale, and then lift your chest up and exhale and bend back. Bigger members, you can make it bigger back, or you can do more, so you can keep your arms more inside. One, breathing normal, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale first and exhale, slowly come back. Thumbs up, relax, relax, just relax. Now we practice the half bow pose. Gap hai chan, bend your both legs, and nam hai ko chan, hold your both hands. Dhanurasana, Dhanurasana, half bow pose, hit bow, inhale, and thousand, lean everybody. Don't push, don't fight in the pose, you feel comfortable, just be straight, but be stable in the pose. One, two, breathing, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale first and exhale. Relax everybody. Relax your legs, relax your hips. We'll practice one more time. Came on the land. Gap hai chan, nam hai ko chan. Same pose. Inhale and exhale. Then up. Just try to be up. One, two, balance on your abdomen, three, four, five, and now six. Hip bow, inhale, and toes up. Relax, and relax. And one, deep breath. Now we practice a half locust pose, earth kshalabhasana. So this time you are keeping your legs together, chukchan, and your both arms under your hip. Palm you can facing down, palm you can facing upward, it depends on you. Just palm under the hip. Legs together, chin on the ground. So we will go the first, one leg up. Inhale and exhale, chanfai leg, lift your right leg up. But thumb chanfai your right leg straight. Very nice pose to give strengthening to your legs, your hip and your spine. Two, and also very nice pose for your lower back pain problem. Five, and now six, inhale and exhale, then relax. Chanfai swan, relax. Now other side, inhale and exhale, chancha lean your left leg up. Try to keep pushing the hip down but lift the leg. Keep your leg up. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale and exhale, relax. Now the both legs together, chukchan, legs together. Inhale and exhale, right chan lane. Your both legs up together, everybody. Try to keep your legs together, chukchan. One, come on, even just a little. Two, very good. Just stay. Three, hold it. Four, hold it. Five, and then six. Inhale and exhale, relax. Right chan, swan. Toes on the top. Relax your knees. Relax. Just relax. Relax. Just relax. Just relax. So we'll go one more practice in this position that will be combined with a twist. jump high thigh, open arms to the shoulder. Chan file in, right leg up, and drop your right leg on the left side and then just sit. Just sit. One, try to keep open the leg so that you can give the opening in your hip and you can give the twist in your spine and abdomen. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and now relax. Come back. Namaste. Relax, relax, relax. Just one. Relax, 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 relax. And now left leg. Chanchai leg, left leg up. And drop your left leg on the right side. You just try to give your maximum twist without any difficulty. You have to feel the stretch. You touch it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, and then 10. Relax. Come back. Good. And now again, now go. Lie down on the back. So same like the beginning. Gap hai chan and om hai chan. Bend your both legs and hug your knees. Open arms, shoulder level, jump hai thai. Now, tuk tu jai. Drop your knee, left and right side. Relax your body, calm down. Slowly and relax. Eyes closed, yama. Left and right. And now relax, keep your both legs straight, arm chan. A little open legs, move to janghai chan. Now we will go few practice for the breathing, the thought. Everybody follow my instruction and follow the breathing way. Inhale, exhale, hit bow and thumbs up. Inhale maximum and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now a little faster. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Hip bow, toes up. Hip bow, toes up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, bend. Exhale. Inhale, 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 exhale. Fast. Inhale, exhale.
Inhale, exhale, fast. Nyanyan, inhale, exhale, and now exhale. Once again, breathe bow and toes up. And just relax. No tightness. And no any kind of movement. Just try to lose and relax your all the body muscles. Very gentle, natural breathing, and only try to focus on your breathing. Do not try to control and force your breathing. Let it be very gentle and natural. Try to release each and everything from your mind. No thoughts, no worries, no tension, and no any kind of attachment. Just keep your mind blank. Just feel that outside is everything is blank. Nothing in your mind. Totally blank. Once again, bring your attention on your breathing. Tatkar Chup Chan, legs together everybody. Gap Hai Chan, bend your both legs. Om Hai Chan, hug your knees. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale and then exhale. And now relax. Thank you very much, everybody. Take care and have a nice day to all of you. Tatka Kaman. Thank you. Thank you very much. Take care. Thank you.